There's a lot of reasons why I set out to win this world title this year. Last year was such a hectic year. I lost an uncle, and this was his last event that he ever saw me compete in. Pretty much from that moment, I promised him that I would win a world title. I did. So many things happened this year, and Owen and my family and my mum, and I just love them so much.